I'm sure you've heard the saying, ball is life, but for Lodgrass's Little Ness brothers, that couldn't ring truer. Malachi is the starting point guard for the defending co-champion Indians, while his little brother Lance has supplemented the team both off the bench and in the starting lineup. Their father Andrew introduced them to the game early, and they haven't stopped hooping since.
It started off pretty young, like around age 8, 9. He'd take us to the courts and just show us the game, show us the fundamentals, dribbling, attack, shooting. Just really took us to the courts a lot.
The Little Ness brothers bring more than just raw talent to the floor. Although they're not the vocal leaders, their play and work ethic set the tone. And it's no surprise they can handle the rock, too, given their playing surface growing up.
They do all that we ask and then some. You know, they never complain, they never roll their eyes, they never do their body language. Everything is solid because that just comes from home. I know their parents have worked really hard to keep them strong in at home, in a classroom, and then in here.
Where we lived in Blackledge, it was just gravel, so it really helped us with dribbling and like off-ball shooting. Really helped us out because we'd always lose the ball and stuff, so it was pretty tough dribbling on the gravel. So that's helped us out a lot.
Malachi has given Lance a blueprint to success at the high school level, and they're cherishing their 1 year together. Even when Malachi is gone, though, Lance has another role model at home to look to.
It's very special that I never thought I'd be playing with him in high school. Be on the same team, like varsity, that's like, very thankful for being on varsity with him. Being on the same team and playing with him, starting.
Lance, I know, is following the path that his brother laid for him. And they're both following the one their dad laid for them. And he was a hard worker, you know, a good hardworking individual, a great basketball player, someone I looked up to. And so to have that trailblazer, I think it really helps Lance step into something special. And I know he knows that he can be special if he does it right.
Andrew has been a big factor in the growth and development of Lance and Malachi on the basketball floor. Their relentless style of play can be attributed to the mindset instilled in them at a young age.
They lift a lot of weights. They eat right. They do what they're supposed to at home. They're solid there. And like everyone else, they've faced their own hardship and stuff, but he helps them navigate through those storms, and he makes sure that they are coachable, that they work extremely hard, that they have a fearless mindset. And everything they do, they just have that fearless attack mentality.
Malachi and Lance have been key figures in Lodgegrass's continued success this season, as the Indians are on the short list of favorites to hoist a state championship trophy in Billings on March 13th. For MTN Sports, I'm Alec Boffinger.